जो बाइडेन, न्यू प्रेसिडेंट ऑफ अमेरिका। जोसेफ रॉबिनेट बाइडेन इज एन अमेरिकन पॉलिटिशियन एंड प्रेसिडेंट इलेक्ट ऑफ द यूनाइटेड स्टेट। Having defeated incumbent Donald Trump in the 2020 United States presidential election, he will be inaugurated as the 46th president in January 2021, a member of the Democratic Party. Biden previously served as the 47th vice president from 2009 to 2017. Long before reaching one of the highest political offices in the nation, Biden, born on November 20, 1942, grew up in the blue-collar city of Scranton in northeast Pennsylvania. His father, Joseph Biden Sr., worked cleaning furnaces and as a used car salesman. His mother was Catherine Eugenia Jean Finnegan. Biden credits his parents with instilling in him toughness, hard work, and perseverance. As a child, Biden struggled with a stutter, and kids called him Dash and Joe Impedimenta to mock him. He eventually overcame his speech impediment by memorizing long passages of poetry and reciting them out loud in front of the mirror. Although he had to work by washing the school windows and weeding the gardens to help his family afford tuition, Biden had long dreamed of attending the school, which he called the object of my deepest desire. Biden's first wife's name was Nelia Hunter. Biden and Hunter married the next year in 1966. In addition to his increasingly busy professional life, Biden had three children. Just as all of Biden's wildest dreams seemed to be coming true, he was struck by devastating tragedy. A week before Christmas in 1972, Biden's wife and three children were involved in a terrible car accident while out shopping for a Christmas tree. The accident killed his wife and daughter and severely injured both of his sons, Beau and Hunter. Biden was inconsolable and even considered suicide. He recalls, "I began to understand how despair led people to just cash in. How suicide was not just an option, but a rational option. I felt God had played a horrible trick on me, and I was angry." Skipped the swearing-in ceremony for new senators in Washington and instead took the oath of office from his son's hospital room in order to spend as much time as possible with his sons. Biden has been married to his second wife, Jill Biden, since 1977. The couple's daughter, Ashley, was born in 1981. On May 30, 2015, Biden suffered another personal loss when his son, Beau, died at the age of 46 after battling brain cancer. Beau Biden was quite simply the finest man any of us had ever known, Biden wrote in a statement about his son. Obama called Biden the best vice president America's ever had and a lion of American history, and told him he was being honored for faith in your fellow Americans, for your love of country and a lifetime of service that will endure through the generations. Thanks for watching this video. If you like this video, please press like, subscribe my channel, and press the bell icon.